Yeah, the last guy that went here to take pictures was shooting shots, and a Mexican cop showed up and held a gun to his head. He had to talk his way out of it. I'll be honest with you, I'm not afraid of the cartel or the drug guys. I'm afraid of the... Yeah, so he's mad as an American, too. I'm more afraid of the cops. So that's the truth of it. Although they might be one and the same in most cases.